So the question is, if origin is shifted to the point minus 2 comma 3, axes are parallel to the coordinate axis, then what will be the coordinate of the point initially whose coordinate was 5 comma 7? So student, here h comma k is minus 2 comma 3, and initially the coordinate of the point was 5 comma 7. Now you have to find out the coordinate of the same point when the origin shifted to this minus 2 comma 3. So using the previous formula, the formula was this, that if 0 0 shifted to h comma k, then x y becomes x minus h comma y minus k. So coordinate of same point but in the new position with respect to the new origin. So the formula is x minus h comma y minus k, and hence it becomes 5 minus minus 2 comma 7 minus 3. So it is 7 comma 4. Now I'm taking another example. So student, the question is, equation of any curve is 3x square minus 4xy plus 2y square plus 4x plus 7 equal to 0. Find the equation of the same curve when coordinate axes are shifted parallelly. It means the x-axis shifted parallel to x-axis and the new y-axis will be parallel to original y-axis. So it is coordinate axes are shifted parallelly and the new origin, means origin in the new situation, is minus 2 comma minus 1. So student, see, since given curve is 3x square minus 4xy plus 2y square plus 4x plus 7 equal to 0. This is the original curve. The new origin is minus 2 comma minus 1. Origin shifted to minus 2 comma minus 1. So student, we did here. In this situation, if 0 comma 0 shifted to h comma k, then x comma y shifted to x minus h comma y minus k. So in this situation, to get the equation of the same curve, but the new equation, because in the new position, we will shift x comma y to x minus h comma y minus k, that is x plus 2 comma y plus 1. So a student, to get the equation of the curve in the new situation, we will change the sign here, this one and this one. These two sign we will change, and then to get the equation of the given curve in the new situation. And what we will change, because you have to write in the form of the x dash and y dash. X dash is equal to x plus 2 and y dash is equal to y plus 1. So from here, x is equal to x dash minus 2 and y is equal to y dash minus 1. Because in the new situation, the coordinates are x dash and y dash. So you have to write the whole equation in the form of x dash and y dash. So we will now replace it here. Therefore, equation of the curve is, in the new situation, 3 in place of x, we'll write here x dash minus 2 whole square minus 4x. So we'll write x dash minus 2 into y. So we'll write here y dash minus 1 plus 2 into y dash minus 1 whole square plus 4x. So we'll write x dash minus 2 plus 7 equal to 0. And now we will simplify it to get the final solution. 12 minus 4x dash y dash plus 4x dash plus 8y dash minus 8 plus 2 y dash square minus 4y dash plus 2 plus 4x dash minus 8 plus 7 equal to 0. And hence, finally it becomes 3x dash square minus 4x dash y dash plus 2 y dash square minus 4x dash plus 4 y dash plus 5 equal to 0. So this is the equation of the same curve, but in the new situation.